Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Gaming with Dave 101, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Alright, we're picking up just where we left off. But I took a little bit of a break, and we're about to go put this dog's head on spot. But right before that, we're gonna sneak past Grandma here, which is doing nothing but sitting there looking at me. Oh. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Anything on the back? Yes. Oh, that's one of them creatures there. Oh wait, yes, I have been in here. But that's right, the fireplace. Steroids. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely.
Baby girl.
Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had a call from my wife. Which is fine. In there, but I know I can't. All right, oh, Grandma's gone. Yay! Shotgun shells. Dear Mrs. Baker, How have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since I came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dolby General Hospital. That must be for Grandma. Yay! Handgun ammo. Always need that. Ooh, her denters! Disgusting. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head. Relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. The book in the recreation room and the dissection room in the basement. Oh. So I need to get to the living room. And that pendulum clock thingy that I had, I need to get that back, and I need to put that in the other clock, I'm guessing. You don't have enough space. Shit. Broken shotgun. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's transfer some stuff over. Like, powder. The clock pendulum. Okay. Because the living room. Yeah. This is the living room, correct? No, I need to go. Back through here. this is the living room. Yay! Finally got a shotgun. I should probably save it first. So does that work for... It does. Okay. Alright, I can move this now. I'll take the gunpowder, I guess. Let me save. And then let's go put the last head on there. I do have a feeling that Grandma's gonna jump scare us, though, at some point. More gunpowder. Which is nice. Ooh. You ain't getting away. Escape to the yard. Separating agent. Can we combine with some items to separate the chem fluid from the... What? Oh. Gotcha. That's awesome. Alright, so this goes out. And I want to go, I'm guessing, in there. Where the coins go? Supplements. Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Huh. What? Grenade launcher? Excuse me? Thank you. for them. There's another gun in there. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all our fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Broken handgun, huh? I get it. That's how many I have to have. Alright, let me save it. Gotta be another tape somewhere, though. Wait, I have all my coins in here, don't I? I got 5. How many does this take? 8? 3. Your loading speed increases indefinitely. Increases max health. Don't I have steroids though? Yeah, pretty sure I do. Yep. Alright, well. Your max health increased. Well, that takes care of that. Your reload speed increased. Sweet. Okay. Well, there's nothing else to do in here. Let me save one more time and head back out there. I was wondering why there was a phone in here and it didn't ring.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right, and so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Great! that's open now. What the fuck is that? Things got personal. Finish off an enemy with a knife. Well, shit. What? A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. Jesus. Huh, getting the freaking goosebumps here. Okay, well, I guess that. More shotgun shells. Yeah. More solid fuel. I'm not sure what to do with it all. Fuck, man. Old house map. Shit. So this was the old house. What in the hell is that? Yeah! Oh, that's awesome! In the bag. Increase your item slots. That's cool. I like that. Shotgun shells, chem fluid. Now that I got that all straightened out, I'm wondering if this will work. No, definitely not. Man. Ugh. Can be combined with something else. Need to get over there somehow. Where's the burner, though? That's the real question. That's just the burner grip. Interesting. Looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Nice. So it's got to be in here then.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, all right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Ugh. Shit. She's in there, isn't she? What do you mean? No, you didn't see me. Back through here.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Ew.
Jesus, fuck!
Give me the freaking heebie-jeebies. Psychostimulants. Pen fluid. Ooh, a crank.
Hmm.
Sweet. What's up here, though? More chem fluid. I've got another one, though. Okay. Doesn't fit the lock. So we tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think they wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. That's disgusting, and I'm going to leave it at that. Alright guys, I will see you in the next episode. This one's a little bit longer, which is fine. See you next time.